You kept ready with that?
No, Corporal.
Why? Because you were outside having taken out, weren't you?
Corporal.
Well, that's not good enough, is it?
With the officer out of earshot, Corporal Murray is free to speak his mind. He is not a happy man.
Good end. Is this your locker? Hey? Why is your kit in shit state? Answer me. You're not sure? I'll tell you. You're a lazy.
That's what.
Would you agree that he is a lazy? Tell me.
Corporal.
Tell me if he's working for a section.
Corporal.
Is he?
No, Corporal.
He's not working for a section, is he?
No, Corporal.
Why is he not working?
He's a lazy. Corporal.
Well, I'm going to change that. Do you understand?
Yes, Corporal.
I'm going to malingering bastard, that's all you are.
Straight towards that guard room. Don't you start looking at that gate.
What there?
That's Annie. Corporal. Don't drop Annie. Right? Now turn around, back that way. Where do you go?
Annie is a World War II artillery shell. She weighs 25 pounds.
Quit panicking.
Arms out straight!
Get away, Corporal.
Now.
Convicted fraudster Kirk Woodend is paying the price for a life spent blagging it.
Don't drop it!
I'm gonna cut you on your asshole! Get down! Smoking! When everybody else is working! Walk! 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 Get walking!
The other lads have lost sympathy for Woodend.
There's only so much you can do for someone. You know, it's down to them at the end of the day to pull their weight.
Every time I see him, he's always sitting outside having a fag while people are coming out, like, rinsing down their mops or banging their brooms, getting the dust out. And they always seem to be cleaning, and he's always seem to be sitting out there having a fag.
Disturbing my morning. Who the f*** do you think you are? Get him up! Pain is failure, leaving the body. Pain is failure, leaving the body. Take him down to the guard room, get him out my sight.
Woodend spends a day as the provo's plaything.
Stop titivating about, you flapping shite. Make sure you move that lot. And don't get a paint on my side, or I'll rip your head off.
Sergeant.
Don't let me find that you be moaning. You will be happy. Smile! Big smile. You will be happy. Smile! Smile! Big smile! Bigger smile! Look up! Say I'm happy!
I'm happy.
I'm happy, Sergeant!
I'm happy, Sergeant!
I'm happy, 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 Sergeant!
I'm happy, 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 Sergeant!
After his re-education, Woodend's ready to return to the platoon.